When the 2018-19 NBA season is officially over, the Boston Celtics are expected to be aggressive with their pursuit of New Orleans Pelicans All-Star center Anthony Davis. According to Frank Azzola of The Athletic, the Celtics believe that the successful acquisition of Davis will boost their chance of re-signing Kyrie Irving in the 2019 NBA free agency. Several NBA teams, including the Los Angeles Lakers and the New York Knicks, are set to compete against the Celtics in acquiring Davis from the Pelicans. In the proposed trade deal put forth by Bleacher Report, the Celtics will be sending Jaylen Brown, Jason Tatum, Marcus Smart, the number 20 pick, and a 2020 first-round pick to the Pelicans in exchange for Anthony Davis. In the potential Anthony Davis trade, Celtics brass Danny Ainge will likely try to save at least either Jason Tatum or Jaylen Brown.